So, if you're installing steps, get yourself a jack, number one. Or get you someone else to hold the other side up. What's going on, guys? So this might not be a requested video from you guys, but this is probably the most requested item that I install on this Ram that my family is wanting. So let's just get right into it. Let's go. The part that I install on this truck are these side steps. My wife and my son have been beating down my door every time they get out of the truck, every time they get in the truck. Daddy, it's so hard to get in the truck. My son's falling out the truck. My wife's jumping out the truck, and it's just, every time they get in the truck or out of the truck, they're always complaining. At first it was like, when are you gonna buy some steps? Now it's like, when are you gonna install the steps you bought 3 weeks ago? Very valid questions. So in this video, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna install these Ram OEM steps that I got for a steal, ladies and gentlemen. So without further ado, let's grab those, grab some Loctite, grab some sockets, and get these bad boys installed. Let's go.
Let's grab these. This install should not take long at all. Gentlemen, for me, I think it took like 15 minutes to get these off, 10 minutes. The gentleman I bought these from gave me all the hardware with them, which is awesome because other people might just throw this away, but you're gonna need it to install. So he gave me those. He said to use some Loctite. I'm gonna use red because, you know, to be honest, I don't plan on ever taking these off. If the truck's gone, I'll just impact them off. So we're gonna use red. And we're gonna grab the socket set. Electrical ratchet would come in handy. You can just zip these on. So, if you're gonna do this by yourself, get you a jack to hold up the step. These aren't heavy. It's just that they're long and a little bit awkward, and of course, you know, if anything, you need two sets of hands to do anything. Or get one of your buddies come over, hold one side, you put one side on, he puts the other, you know, one end on, or get a buddy to come over, put one end on, you do work one end, he works the other end. Probably done 10 minutes. But when you're by yourself, you gotta compromise. What that means is you have to use a jack, you have to use your stomach. And I can't get a full, I probably should have moved down some. That's good.
So, if you're installing steps, get yourself a jack, number one. Or get you someone else to hold the other side up so that you can get down there and essentially, you know, impact or wrench these nuts on. So this exercise is gonna go a lot easier because now I realize use the car jack to hold the step up, then, bright idea, hit the impact and put the socket adapter on there and impact them on. Now, with the drill impact, it looks like I probably can only, on this side, I was only able to really impact about 6 to 7. Also note, you need a 14 millimeter deep socket, not a regular socket. So the second side should probably take no time because now I know use the car jack, use the impact, and use a deep socket so that you can get everything done. I don't know why I do things the tough way. So the steps aren't heavy, guys. So I figured I'd just be able to, you know, hold the step up, but you can't really hold the step up, grab a nut, put that on, tighten that, put the lock, and then being down there on the ground, being fat and stuck. So that definitely was a lesson. Now, I will say this though, the truck does look good with these steps. And that's another thing. We can talk about the steps when I get done. So let's do that. Let's finish up this second side. Now I know what to do so I can make it easier on myself. So let's just get right into it, boys. Let's go. Torque these down to spec, AKA torque them down as hard as I possibly can. I'm gonna catch up with you then. What's up, guys? Just got done installing the Ram OEM steps, as you saw earlier in the montage. Pretty much only two steps that I was gonna put on this truck. I'm not a fan of steps. The wife and the kid, they need steps to get in the truck. The only two options I had for this truck were the AMP research steps and the OEM Ram steps. Of course, with the AMP steps, you know, they come up and come down automatically when you open the door. And so when the door is closed, obviously it looks like you don't have steps, which to me looks great. The issue with the AMP steps is a price tag at this moment. I think they're going for around $1,200. I saw a installation kit that they bundle with the AMP steps for around three something. So you're talking like $1,600 for steps. A little bit pricey for me. The gentleman that I bought these steps from had them on his previous truck, which was a Ford. He said they worked great for about a year and a half. He said after that, it took about 5 to 10 seconds for them to come down after you open the door. And he said at that point, they became useless because you open the door and then you're standing there waiting for the step to fully come down. It comes down, now I step, I would never buy them again. He said, you know, I spent all that money on them and they didn't work for them. I mean, they worked great. And then a year and a half later, they stopped working or they just performed slowly. I read the reviews on the steps. It seems like, you know, people love them, but it seems recently that people were having issues with them. At least this is on Amazon, so take it for what it's worth. I mean, just spend $1,500 for steps or more, and then them not working in a year and a half. Of course, we went then with the OEM steps, and the OEM steps, roughly I think I saw them on eBay for $800. I got these for $150. So like I said before, I got them for a steal. The thing I like about these is that they're close to the body line. They're not too wide of a footprint. They're not too short. So since I'm not a huge fan of the steps, I knew I wanted to have steps that were all black. Also, if you look at the Ram OEM steps, the front is in the front and the back are kind of like curved in and out, which I think give it a nice look. There's only one company I saw that basically does an exact copy of these steps. And I think they're selling them for like $378 to $425, I believe. And I'm like, okay, so $400 for some knockoffs, $800 some dollars plus for the OEMs, or $1,200 plus whatever install for the amp steps. Those were my options. So of course I was scrolling Facebook Marketplace late one night, saw these pop up for $150. And I saw that he had the shipping for like $6.50. Like, okay, this is one of those scam Facebook posts that this guy's trying to scam someone out off some steps, because there's no way you're gonna sell some OEM steps in perfect condition for $150. It's just not gonna happen. I look at his address, I'm like, dude, he's in Arkansas. He's like 45 minutes from me. And that weekend, we were shooting up in Missouri anyway. So I thought to myself, I contacted him. He's like, yeah, you know, no big deal. Yeah, come get him. So drove up there on our way to Missouri, stopped at his house, picked those up for $150. And the crazy part about all this is his dad works for USAA. He's an insurance adjuster. And so those are the guys that come out and say, hey, this is what your vehicle's worth and blah, blah, blah. He's like, dude, you know you could have sold those steps all day for $400 to $500. All day. You know, you could even charge more and sat on them for like a week or two. So knowing that, which I did know because I saw them, you know, on eBay 2 days earlier for $800, for $150, I thought it was a scam, but it wasn't. Luckily, I was able to shoot at his house, pick him up. Family should be happy now that they have steps. So I don't have to hear them complain about, oh, falling out or blah, blah, blah. You need to install the steps or when are you getting steps? Personally, these look great. They're exactly what I was wanting for steps if I was gonna have to get steps. I think they match the body line of the truck perfectly. The main reason why I wanted OEM steps. Also, they bolt up properly. I didn't want to have to worry about trying to figure out something or not have one of the bolts line up. I'm gonna go inside and spend some time with the family. That's just another day hanging out with your boy PA. Catch y'all next one. Peace.